sounds.
Glad you know how to set up a secure perimeter.
Yeah, I read an article in Cosmo.
Dana, I have to ask you something. And I know it's out of left field, but listen, you have to stay safe. Because if I'm gone, I need you to take care of Maya.
What? James, I would never know where to begin to... I don't even know...
There's no one else. I've got no one. Thank you.
All right, I'm on my way to see Rooks. Find out whether the Dr. Carson son of a bitch has Maya locked up.
Okay, you thought about how you're gonna ask him?
No more asking. Rooks' number is up.
All right, I'm sending you his coordinates.
No, that should be fine. Yeah,
So how'd it go last night? Oh, that's great. And how's my little girl? I don't know. There's a lot of variables. Another 6 months, maybe. I know. I love you too. Jesus Christ, Riley! You should wear a fucking bell!
Sorry. I've got an idea. Can you get a fix on a Dr. Trey Carson?
Carson works for a special bioweapons division out of Quantico. Where are you going with this?
If we can find Heller's daughter, that'd put his nuts in a vice, right? I heard somebody in Rattler 2 talking about a Dr. Carson. I think he's connected to Griffin.
So what? Going to lean on Carson? You got any idea what these government spooks can do to you?
How bad do you want Heller? I'll let you know when I turn up.
Hey, it's me. Is Rooks? Did you get what you needed?
I got the intel, yeah. Carson's at a Black Watch base not far from here. I'm going after him now.
All right. Good luck. And be careful.
Almost ready to go. Just gathering up the last of my things.
Shamrock, transport for Dr. Carson is inbound and on schedule. Wish. Over.
Fuck is that? An earthquake?
Perimeter teams, identify the cause of the disturbance.
What the hell's going on out there?
We have to evacuate! We have to evacuate! It's tearing through the walls! Somebody call in air support, ASAP!
Why didn't the security systems work?
Taking Amaya Heller to my lab, Agent Borden. Security here is too easily compromised.
Understood. Location?
Far away from the NYZ, thank Christ. We'll be in two choppers. Her first, then I'll follow in a second. Any word from Washington on my recommendation?
Your request for vivisection is approved. We won't know how valuable she is till we open her up.
Sons of bitches!
Dr. Carson, we're ready for your pickup, but we can't land until the disturbance on the ground is dealt with. Over.
Roger.
Roger that. Let's just hope someone can save our wuss asses from whatever the fuck is going on out there.
Right. Over and out.
Fire!
Dr. Carson, this is Prortotype 2-1. You better find a hole to hide until we sort it out. Over.
Raptor 2-1, you aren't clear to land. LZ is swarming with infected.
Shamrock 4-2, I have orders to extract Dr. Carson and rendezvous with the My Heller transport. Clear the area ASAP.
Infected or dead.
Dr. Carson, this is Ballista 2-1. I'm going to try to get you out now. Report to the helipad ASAP.
Pilot, I'm ready for pickup. I need to get to Maya Heller's location as soon as possible.
Climb aboard, Doc. I'll get you there.
Not be harmed.
May I ask why? Sir, I'm interested in her genetic makeup for one. For another, I want James Heller to see everything I do to her. Firsthand.
Fuck.
Riley.
It's Rooks. I'm sending you some coordinates. Meet me there ASAP. I've got new intel on Maya Heller.
I'm Oscar Mike. Riley. Yeah, I'm here. Where are you?
Right behind you, you son of a bitch! You must think I'm dumb as fuck. Disappearing all the fucking time, disobeying orders. Who got to you?
Who got to me?
Who are you working for? Oh, God. Oh, shit, that's how you knew. Riley's dead. All this time, you. It's been you!
Rooks, all I care about is getting Maya back. Just stay out of my way. Please.